The air moves so strangely. I wonder if I could use that to help me get around. It looks like I can change the wind's direction.
Mother, no! I can change! I'll be the son you want! Forget your quest. Walk unburdened. Let Typhon take us. Undo the cruelty we have wreaked.
Come on.
I will live in the flame, and it will not consume me. Ares! How could you? I trusted you! Therapies! Brontes! I trusted you!
Just as you had packaged the torments of the world to so kindly give to humanity, Fenyx would trap Hephaestus' torments inside Pandora's box. His suffering, his tortured inspirations.
My kid's an artist, what can I say?
Strife, the darkest emotion that plagued Hephaestus, was trapped safely again in Pandora's box.
Strife? So his wife doesn't love him and he was forced into exile for years. That's not so bad.
I'm married to Hera.
Take my past! Set me free! Let me come home! I'll do anything! Anything! I will always be a disfigured god.
Despair emerged in the illuminated flame, and Fenyx was quick to return it to Pandora's box.
Look at Hephaistos. Someone like him, he should have just settled. He's the one who held Hera hostage, demanding Aphrodite's hand. I knew she would never touch him. She would be safe and unavailable. It was perfect, so I agreed. He brought despair on himself.
Its heft was heavy. As was Fenyx's worry, by retrieving these dark memories and returning them to Hephaistos, was he dooming him to misery? The question haunted him as he continued. Malice inflicted upon Hephaistos emerged.
All the forges are lit. The air should be strong enough to carry me up now.
Malice? What malice? Hephaistos had it easy.
Well, you threw him off Mount Olympus. His mother rejected him. The gods mocked him. No one invited him to dinner, or if they did, they changed plans at the last minute.
I'm busy, Prometheus. It happens.
Mother! Father! Please stop! I'll behave! I promise! Aphrodite, just talk to me.
Just talk this out.
so cold all of a sudden. I almost feel sad.
As did the rage that comes with it. You see, for every misdeed you put upon him, Hephaestus let his rage burn, channeling it into a force for good, his many creations.
Life was never going to be easy for the boy. I was trying to make him strong. I didn't realize how much I hate him.
Malice, strife, despair, and vengeance merged, and together became Hephaestus' locked-away essence made whole.
Hephaestus, I'm back, and I have your essence. Hephaestus?
Fenyx hoped Hephaestus was at the Hall of the Gods.
Yeah! Huh!